how to study smarter, not harder. Because today, the hard work, those times have gone. Because every one of us got only 24 hours a day. Everyone wants to be the number one in life. And everyone has got the same set of activities, but still you want to be number one. So hard work, there's a limitation, but smart work using a brain, there's no limitation. So first and foremost thing that you should do is that you need to organize your studies. In the sense, if you want to study smarter, just make sure that how many chapters you have got and how many textbooks are there and how many days are there to go for exam. So what you do, you need to break it down. So today target is this much for me to study. This week I should complete this much. This month I should complete this much. Why? Because big task looks very difficult. If you break it down to small tasks, it becomes very easy. Number one. Number two, when you read, many people, they won't read for 3 to 4 to 5 hours at a stretch. No. Read short while and then take a gap. Again, come back, close your eyes and try to recollect what you have studied. Then what will happen is, you know that you know. That will give you real confidence. So read in small chunks of time, number two. Number three, what you should do is, whatever you learn, you try to explain to other people. Why? When you teach someone, you are learning to yourself because you get more and more clarity. So make sure that you get some people. So if your teacher is not there in the class, or she said, I'm going to come after 15 minutes, or imagine one free period is there, or when you have 3-4 friends are sitting together, decide that you read this chapter, you read this chapter, I'm going to read that chapter. And when you complete the chapter, try and teach and explain to them. So that way, what will happen is you will have total grip on the subject. Number three. Number four that you should do is, you have to stay positive. Sometimes when you make a plan, when you don't adhere to the plan and when you don't follow the plan, and that gives you demotivation. That's why always stay positive. It's not possible for anybody to stay always at 100% peak performance. Sometimes we do go down, but you need to push yourself up again. It's okay to fail, but it's not okay to stay there. I need to bounce back. Very important, right? So always keep yourself positive mindset. I can do it, I can do it. And fourth thing is, make sure that you don't miss any classes, and then make sure that you always stay in the good books of a teacher. Why? Imagine if I like my English teacher, I always would like to pay attention to her lesson. Also, I want to score more marks so that I would like to stay in her good books. So always make sure that you maintain positive relation with the teachers and ask as many questions as possible with your teacher. So when you ask questions, so what will happen is, you are interacting with the teachers and it doesn't become monologue, it's going to become dialogue. Very important. And number five, what you should do if you want to learn smart way, see, people, they all go to the same class, they listen to the same teacher, same textbook, same 24 hours a day, same goal, and most important, same question paper. But why somebody gets the first rank, why somebody gets the last rank? Because those people, they get first rank, they do something differently. What? They learn the easy ways to remember, easy ways to understand. So you know, JSMA Mind Education, India's premier memory training academy, will help you to learn all those techniques, research-based findings with you. If you are your kid, if you can learn these techniques and if you can apply them, what will happen is, whether you want to remember the long answer question, short answer question, numerical data or definitions, equations, formulas, becomes very, very easy for you. So you need to keep pace with what is happening around you. If you are like a frog in the well, I'm not going to get connected, I'm not going to learn. So you are going to be at a disadvantage. So you should always be one step ahead of other people. If you can do this, I'm telling you, today you are going to become successful, because it's all about who can be one step ahead comparing to other people. So smart study is very important. Follow these steps and I'm sure you're going to rock in your exams, in your career as well.